Introduction to It. Children, the word it is used to talk about a singular living and non-living thing that has already been mentioned. Now, let us learn how it is used. A cat. It is cute. An apple. It is sweet. The sun. It is hot. A table. It is wooden. An owl. It is a bird. The cow. It gives us milk.